Think about the number of firsts that these two women accomplished.
You could write a book about the amount of history that these two women have created alongside and against one another.
We talked about the transformative moments of this rivalry, too. These ladies, the first women's Hell in a Cell match. Charlotte and Sasha Banks, first women to main event a pay-per-view. Just one of the many bullet points of historical.
A main event of Raw and a Falls Count Anywhere match. Charlotte Flair did against Banks back in 2016. It was the first time women had main evented Raw since Trish Stratus and Lita, the two Hall of Famers, did it in 2004.
First two women to ever compete inside Hell in a Cell. You can go on and on, but you need to focus on the here and now. Charlotte Flair in complete control.
Look at this, went for the crossbody, caught up by the powerful Charlotte Flair in the follow-away slam. Good night! All right, Sasha Banks. Out to the apron.
What a big boot!
Sasha Banks is out.
A confident smile on the face of the queen. Bayley coming to the aid of Banks.
Sasha entirely too confident there, said she was trying to do something on behalf of Bayley. It didn't work out. Here comes Charlotte Flair.
Charlotte climbing to the top.
Wait a minute.
Seen this before.
Charlotte Flair up to the top turnbuckle. And the moonsault takes out Bayley and Banks. In the ring, Bayley trying to prevent that. The official's looking at Banks.
Bayley was the victim of an unprovoked attack.
Stop it. Here's the cover. Cover and a kick out.
Beautiful. Winning combination rolls through. Charlotte Flair looking for the figure four.
Hit the leg. Charlotte Flair trying to set up for it.
Perfect positioning, perfect placement.
And Charlotte complete the bridge.
Now Bayley gets involved.
It's unbelievable. Unbelievable.
It really isn't, Byron. This has become the MO of Bayley over the last few weeks.
Aggression, the will to remain SmackDown Women's Champion. We celebrated it when Charlotte Flair showed it.
Yeah, so Bayley
following
Bayley
suit.
Interfered. Carmella's here.
Carmella coming down to the ring. Carmella's a long time friend of Bayley's.
You're absolutely right. Bayley's one of Carmella's closest friends. Super kick drops the boss.
Oh man, down goes Bayley.
Thank goodness for Carmella, but.